In a remote region of India's Maharashtra state, something remarkable is happening. Young women from impoverished rural villages are receiving needed tuition, housing, uniforms, and supplies to become auxiliary nurse midwives, known as ANMs. Since 2010, more than 200 young women have attended Bel Air College of Nursing in Panchgani, India, with support from Johnson & Johnson. Following graduation, the students in the ANM program will become frontline health workers and provide needed basic primary health services at clinics and in homes.
This auxiliary nurse midwife program focuses on the health problems which are prevailing in the rural areas. So we train these nurses, especially for 2 years, where they know how to deal with the health problems and provide their services in the community level.
There is a worldwide shortage of nurses, and India is no different. The national average is 1.7 nurses per 1,000 people, whereas the world average stands at 2.5 nurses per 1,000 people. In Maharashtra, remote areas also face an acute shortage of frontline healthcare workers. As a result, many communities do not have access to healthcare essentials. Now, change is coming. From expectant mothers and newborns to the elderly, everyone benefits as ANM graduates return to their villages to deliver quality care.
मेरे गांव की लड़कियां भी मेरे से प्रेरणा लेती हैं कि मैं भी उनके ही गांव की हूँ तो मुझे देखकर उनको प्रेरणा मिलती है कि मैं भी ऐसा कर सकती हूँ मैं भी गांव जाकर मैं पढ़ाई कर सकती हूँ मुझे जॉब मिलेगा बाद में मैं घर में पैसे दे सकती हूँ.
Inspiring and essential, these auxiliary nurse midwives are forging new paths to bring their skills to remote communities and ensure that healthcare is no longer out of reach.